The Bible tells us in Leviticus 15:13, "And wash his clothes, and bathe his flesh in running water, and shall be clean," written 1490 BC. This tells us our clothes and bodies need to be washed in running water to be clean. Science told us long ago, washing our clothes and bodies in running water had no merit. Science now tells us our clothes and bodies need to be washed in running water to help prevent germs which cause disease, discovered by Louis Pasteur, AD 1862. In AD 1347, a rat-infested ship came to Sicily carrying Black Death, also known as the bubonic plague. Over a period of 50 years, 25 to 50 million people died in Europe. However, Jews died at a lesser rate because of sanitary practices of Jewish law. Jews were required to wash their hands numerous times each day, before eating, after elimination, or after intimacy. Jews also bathed once a week for the Sabbath. Sanitary law also applied to burial of the dead, including washing the dead body and burying it as quickly as possible. Those that touched the dead body were also required to bathe. In AD 1847, Ignaz Semmelweis found that if doctors washed their hands after touching dead people, their other patients wouldn't get sick. It was Louis Pasteur that showed the germ theory of disease was true. From 1490 BC to AD 1862, there is a time span of 3,352 years. How did Moses, the author of Leviticus, know our clothes and bodies need to be washed in running water to be clean? If you like this video, please hit the like button below, share it with your friends, and please be sure to subscribe. God bless you and have a great day.